Extra special warning. Our hosts do no research and preparation for these movies. They are just two cynical douchebags. They think just because they have 10 years of bad TV under their belts, they are qualified to review these horrible movies.
Hey everybody, Bart Gutter here. We are here with another one of the worst movies on Netflix. And this week's movie we are doing... kind of a famous bad movie as, like, somewhat recently, like, on Reddit and stuff. It is Wolf Cop.
Wolf Cop!
It's about a werewolf cop. Yeah, it's like Teen Wolf, but instead of basketball and a teenager, it's a drunk older guy being a cop. And so nothing like Teen Wolf at all.
No, nothing really like Teen Wolf. He's not, like, chilling with his dad and shit. You know, he like basketball or whatever. No. You know?
He likes drinking.
He loves drinking.
And fucking.
Faces the fuck off, you know.
But anyway, let's just get into it. So the opening credits start with all kinds of, like, werewolfy type things.
Of
people
course.
Dying and names and
You know the whole goddamn werewolves.
Yeah. Yeah, they do. So dude wakes up next to some naked chick. Fucking gets up. Oh, fuck. Puts on his cop uniform. Takes a fucking drink, gets
looks
in
over
his
fucking chick's, you know, fat ass jiggling. He was like, woo!
And then gets in his old ass cop car because everybody in this movie drives like 80s cars.
Right, and this dude looks like a combination of people. And who did we fucking say he looked like?
I don't even remember anymore. I know William Peterson was one of them.
Yeah, Michael Richards.
Yeah.
You know, fucking. He had a mix.
But whatever.
Yeah, whatever. There was a mix of fucking.
So he gets in his cop car, pukes, and then goes to work as, you know, a cop.
That's what I do before I go to work.
He's told about this gas station being robbed by this piggy gang. It's like this gang of people that wear pig masks and rob fucking
They're not
shit.
Just like real pig
people. No. So he hears about this, goes to the gun shop where his friend, Willie, or whatever the fuck his name is, saw something in
Crazy
the woods.
Eyes.
So they talk about it for a while.
Yeah.
And, you know, he leaves. Goes to a bar, drinks more.
Because
that's what he does.
Drinks
he drinks a lot of
fucking
booze.
Fucking, what the hell is his name? Lou Glue Glue.
Lou Glue.
Glue Glue.
Something like that. It's Lou Glar Glue Glee.
Glee.
I think it's Lou Glue.
Fucking weird.
Yeah, it is a fucking weird name.
So this was filmed in Canada. We're just going to go ahead and say that then.
Well, yeah.
Wasn't it?
I'm pretty sure it was.
I did no research on this. You just said, we're doing Wolf Cop. And I was like, Wolf Cop it is. Bang. We got into it. Yeah. And I was like, yay, Wolf Cop.
So anyway, we get to meet the obviously bad guy.
Right.
Played by the dude from Tucker and Dale. And
he plays like,
Ginger Snaps. And
wasn't it Chad or something like that?
Something like that.
Yeah, whatever.
But yeah, he was in that. Games. And then he was like in Ginger Snaps. He was the dude that fucked Ginger and then pissed blood. And Final Destination 3. Or whatever else he was in. He's a lot of fucking shit.
Have you ever?
No. Pissed blood because I'd fucking cry if I did. What do you do if you start pissing and blood came out? Would you be like, freaking the fuck out?
Okay, calm down. Yeah. Let's not talk about it, okay? Because I'm starting to scare me.
Okay, anyway. Back to Wolf Cop.
Yeah, away from
blood. Which we'll end up talking about pissing blood here in a minute anyway, but...
Yeah.
So anyway, he goes out to the woods to look for whatever Willie or whatever fucking told him, blah, blah, fucking blah. He gets knocked the fuck out and wakes up in his bed.
Yes.
He goes to shave, he's shaving, and it grows right the fuck back, all crappily through some plastic skin.
He can, like, put it through, we're like, ah, that, yeah, that's...
And then he lifts up his shirt, there's a pentagram fucking carved into his chest. So we just wanted to say, we both basically liked this movie, mostly, you know, yes, it's awful.
Mostly.
But it's, you know, it's interesting, you know, well, it's a nice little kind of, you know, intentionally bad movie.
Okay, the actors, like, they seemed like they were trying to put forth a good effort, and they did.
Like, everybody kind of did.
It was bad.
It was bad.
It was bad.
But it was kind of more intentionally bad. So, whatever. He wakes up in his fucking bed.
It was good, though.
He goes to fucking work. He goes out into the woods again and finds the mayoral candidate dead. And then he kind of has a flashback of these people carving the fucking pentagram in his fucking chest
and
blah, 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 fucking blah.
Because, you know, they're hazing him or something. They're werewolf hazing him.
Later on at night, he's in the police station, right? No, he's in the bar. He's back at the bar, the Tooth and Nail.
Yep.
He goes downstairs to piss, because that's exactly what I think is a great idea. If there's a bar, let's have a flight of stairs going down to the bathroom so every drunk asshole can be like, I gotta piss!
Oh, Jesus Christ! No, see, I would install, like, a slide, you know what I mean? Like, with, like, padding on the side, so you'd just be like, yay! Right down to the bathroom, you know what I mean? That'd be cool.
So anyway, he's in the bathroom, and he starts pissing, and then he starts pissing blood.
Yeah, that sucks.
And then we see his dick pissing blood, and then BLOOB! His dick explodes with big, hairy wolf dick coming out of it.
Yeah, like...
So normally, you know, werewolf transformations in movies, they start at the nails and all that stuff. Not this fucking movie. This movie...
Your dick.
Yeah, it starts, the transformation starts at your dick.
Yeah, your dick just goes... You're like, ugh.
And then you do, like, you know, your skin starts splitting and starts falling off. You know, for real, damn, the practical effects in this fucking movie are actually pretty fucking decent. It's like a decent werewolf transformation, really. It is. These two robbers come in, and they go straight to the bathroom for some reason. They don't try to rob the fucking bar.
They had to pee.
They go downstairs and get killed by a fucking wolf cop. Well, one of them does get killed by a fucking wolf cop.
The other one was like, oh, he came in. Then he ripped his shirt off or something, and he was like, oh.
Yeah.
And then ran out, you know. Yeah.
Wolf cop leaves after killing dude in the bar, wakes up handcuffed to the bed, furry pink handcuffed to the bed, with a video camera in front of him.
With crazy eyes.
And then, yeah, Willie comes out, the gun store owner, and they start talking, and he shows them how he fucking filmed them all wolfing out and stuff. So Willie makes wolf cop, well, he's not wolf right now, he's Lou, makes Lou Wolfsbane fucking scrambled eggs.
Why not? Have you ever tried wolfbane scrambled eggs?
No, so I'm pretty sure you would die.
You probably would die.
So whatever, blah blah fucking blah, him and Willie, wolf cop, Lou, he's not wolf cop, he's Lou, go to the jail, and they lock him in to the cell, and they going to film the transfer fucking mation.
Transfer fucking mation.
Yeah.
That's great.
So he turns into a werewolf, once again, not bad, practical fucking transformation.
Yeah, it was...
So the werewolf now wanted liquor and liquor donuts, because liquor donuts was the brand of fucking donuts that they all ate.
It wasn't like liquor brand donuts.
It was just liquor donuts.
Liquor and donuts. With liquor donuts. Whatever.
So whatever. He's in the jail cell. They get a phone call about the piggies robbing a liquor donuts.
Right. Liquor
so donuts. He puts on his uniform and stops the piggy robbery. Like he goes there.
He's talking and shit. He's all.
Oh yeah. He answers the fucking phone. Okay. Be right there. So whatever. He goes and he stops the fucking robbery.
I can't wait to the love scene.
And then he goes to get into his fucking car, rips the fucking door off, and Willie's like, oh, that's something else you have to explain. So he looks over and sees a body shop. He's like,
oh, yeah.
And Willie's like, I'm all about it. So they drive over there, and then they make
A-team.
And then they have a montage where they make the wolf cop mobile, where they just basically rip the doors off, paint it shittily black, carve a W into the hood, paint the headlights red, put the light bar on this way instead of this way, and then put the W they carved from the fucking hood on the back window.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They went all A-team on that car, dude.
But not because that car sucked.
No, but like the music and them just doing shit to it. I was like, oh, look at that, wolf cop.
So he now is going around busting more crimes.
He's like the calmest wolf. Yeah. Like werewolf thing. You figured he'd be like, hearts, lungs, I want to rip everything open. No, no, he's just like, let's rebuild this car.
Yeah, so anyway, they go and they piss on some taggers. Like there's some people tagging, and they're like,
you just say it retarded.
And then they bust into a piggies party because there's a meth lab where the piggies gang is, and they're partying, blah blah fucking blah. They drive the fucking car in, rip faces off, fucking rip heads off, which was great, the ripping of the face, because dude's like, rah! And then he's still alive running around, and Willie's like, you ain't got no face.
Yeah, there's a guy running around with no face.
Better lay low.
Willie was my favorite.
Yeah, Willie was pretty fucking awesome. I liked Willie.
Yeah, I liked Willie a lot.
So whatever, they blow up the fucking meth lab. They go back to the police station. The bartender chick is waiting for them in like a little Red Riding Hood kind of get up.
Oh yeah, with her titties out.
And then there's a love scene. They kick Willie the fuck out, they get in the jail cell, and they have a really awkward shag rug fucking
shag
love scene.
Rug?
That's what he looked like. He looked like a fucking matted up wet dog.
Oh my god.
So yeah, they fucked, and it was basically her going like this for 2 minutes.
Yeah, but like, dude.
But then her titties came out, and whenever her titties would be on screen, his wolf hands would come and cover them up.
Yeah, but like, it went on
forever.
You were like, okay, enough with the wolf fucking. You know, I've had my fill. I mean, 2 minutes max, and I'm like, all right, enough with the fucking.
So after they're done fucking, the bartender chick drugs the wolf's wine, just like Bill Cosby. And then,
Why are you with Bill Cosby?
Because he's a raping douche. But anyway, okay, so the bartender chick turns into the mayor because there's this whole race of shapeshifters that are like the reptiles, you know, like that control the government, you know, like that NP and all that stuff warned you about. Right,
I don't know if they really believe
there's it. These fucking reptiles that, you know, control the town and blah, blah, fucking blah.
I'm sure that's true.
Lou wakes up in this field, handcuffed to a tree before this eclipse.
Oh, yeah.
Because that's when he's weak and they drink it. They're going to drink his blood. And then you find out Willie's a bad guy, the mayor's a bad guy, and the chief of fucking police is a bad guy.
I was pissed about that. I was like, fuck.
Right, so blah, blah, fucking blah. The female cop, you know, Lou's partner, fucking shows up, fucking shoots Willie with a sniper rifle. A big gun battle fucking breaks out. Blah, blah, fucking blah.
Yeah. Then there's
a fight between the police chief and wolf cop, blah, blah, fucking blah. Wolf cop. And then, you know, they kill the fucking chief, credits. Well, you know, the friend, you know, the partners are friends, you know, the female cop and wolf cop, they're all friends and buddy. And then credits, and then the wolf cop rap. An awful rap song that had to have been done by somebody like J-Rock or something comes fucking rolling up the fucking...
J-Rock did it.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, that was bad.
Yeah.
It
was a bad movie, but it's fun.
It was fun, though.
Mostly.
You know, mostly.
It's only like an hour and 17 minutes long, so you can't really get that bored with it.
Not really.
Okay, well, anyway. Yeah, that was Wolf Cop. So not a bad movie, but
not a bad movie.
It's worth fucking watching at least once.
Yeah.
So anyway, for Bird and Gutter, this has been another one of the worst movies on Netflix. We'll see you next week.
Yeah. Your way's changing.
To Wolf Cop.
Wolf Cop. Wolf Cop? Yeah.
What?
No. Them.
Who?
Who? What? When?
What the fuck are you talking about?
I was talking to the camera. And whoever might lie behind it.
Fuck
you! And Werewolf Cop 2. Dillard! Do you think I'm doing anything this season?
Oh, I don't fucking know.
Pissed about nothing.
You're right, I don't.
No sports, no none. I don't know what you get pissed about.
Movies, editing, and video games?
You need to broaden your horizons.
Why?
Because you had them horizons.
So you can sit there and on your fat butt watching football and boxing like Kippy. At least I'm producing something. This.
Chippy.
You're sitting there going,
Chippy. That's what I'm doing?
Yeah.
I love it. That is a great interpretation of what I do when I'm like.
What do you football? What do you do?
Nar.
No. How is that any different?
When I. Obviously, like, I'll have a beer or something.
And chippy.
And a chippy. And chippy. Some sandwiches and shit, yeah.
Also, it's even worse than what I said.
What do you do?
This.
What's your, what do you,
I work.
You have other things.
This.
You masturbate.
Video games, yeah.
You find time for that.
Well, obviously.
And then you work.
Yeah.
And then you do this.
And I play video games. That's about all I fucking do.
You should be getting paid.
Yeah. Pay me.
Who? Me?
You.
Fuck you. Why do I gotta pay you?
For doing all the work. Well, you just gotta sit here and watch a movie and go blah, blah, blah.
I'm the talent.
Uh-huh.
I guess. I don't know what you call it.
You're my hype man, I guess.
Yeah, I'm playing.
Because half the time, you're just sitting there like this. And I'm sitting there going, blah, 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 blah. Then you'll be like, yeah, blah, 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 blah.
Fuck that. Yeah, this guy's gay. Or
he's
stupid. I don't know.
Oh, fuck.
Huh.
Anyway.
Yeah, thanks for that vote of confidence.
Hey, everybody, Burn Gutter here. We're here with another one of the...
Yeah, let's just start.
Yeah?
Okay, go ahead.
Okay, so whatever. Blah, 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 fuck, what? So whatever, blah, blah, fucking blah.
Remember that time you, like, filmed me and showed me wolfing out?
Yeah.
You know, but, like, you know, I was, my wolfing out was I was jerking off, you know, copy. It's fine.
And then the werewolf wants liquor and liquor donuts.
Yeah, like that.
Because that was, because now the werewolf wants liquor and liquor donuts. Because that.
You're just a wet. You just ignore a fucking hazard. He throws it right on top of a candle like. Papers just chill on there. Oh, yeah, right. Then we all go up.